नमस्कार, आई एम देवी दत्त। वेलकम टू आनंद योगा, योगा टेक्निक फॉर योर आईज। मॉडर्न एमिनिटीज लाइक कंप्यूटर्स, टेलीविजन्स आर यूजफुल फॉर अस इन वेरियस रीजंस, बट हैव यू थॉट हाउ मच हार्मफुल दे आर फॉर योर आईज, और हाउ मच पेन दे आर गिविंग योर आईज, हाउ मच e-smog is getting generated which affects your eyes. So these practices will help you to relax the specs number if you have any, or just to keep your eyes healthy forever. Netra Avaran. Netra is your eyes and Avaran is to cover it. This practice helps to relax your eyes immediately. If done for a long period of time, it even brings down your number of your specs. So for this practice, just sit comfortably in any position. You can sit on your chair also. Then with the right hand, you just form a cup of your right hand, right palm, and place it on the closed eyes. Closed eye, right eye, in such a way that the finger is going slightly towards the left side. Then you take the left hand, put it on the left eye. The fingers of the eyes are overlapping each other. Eyes are closed inside, and now just be aware of the breath, be aware of this darkness in front of you. Don't open your eyes. The palms are not touching your eyes. Then slowly you drop one hand down, keeping the eyes closed. You drop the other hand down, and then slowly open your eyes. You can do this practice for 2 minutes, 5 minutes, and even up to 10 minutes, and see the difference in your eyes. Modern amenities like computers, televisions are useful for us in various reasons. But have you thought how much harmful they are for your eyes, or how much pain they are giving your eyes? How much e-smog is getting generated which affects your eyes? So these practices will help you to relax the specs number if you have any, or just to keep your eyes healthy forever. Samipa Drishti. Samipa is close and Drishti is to fix the gaze. So in this practice, you'll be fixing a gaze on an object which is very close to you. You can use a candle, you can use the symbol of Om or any other mantra, but the best and the easiest thing to use is the thumb. So you just stretch your hand up at your eye level and you're looking at the root of your thumbnail. Keep your gaze fixed, keep the breathing normal. This practice will improve the flexibility of your eyeballs and the eye muscles, and also will help you to reduce the number of your specs. Once you feel complete, of course you can do it for 2, 3, 5 minutes with gradually increasing the practice, the duration. Then you close the eyes and slowly drop the hand down and feel the exercise that you did for your eyes. You can start this practice with 1 minute duration and take it up to 5 to 10 minutes. Slowly open your eyes. Sudura Drishti. Sudur is far and Drishti is to gaze. So in this practice, you'll be gazing an object which is about a 20 feet distance from you. So let the object be a fixed object and not a moving one. So you look at a tree or anything else what you want. So just sit comfortably or stand comfortably and gaze at an object which is about 20 feet away from you. Keep the face relaxed. There is a high possibility that your eyes may start watering. Once you feel complete, you slowly close the eyes and wait for some time. And then open your eyes. You can do this practice for 1 minute initially and take it up to 5 to 10 minutes. Drishti Sanchalan. Drishti is your gaze and Sanchalan is marching. In this practice, you'll be moving the gaze from right to the left for about 2-3 times and then up to down. So it's a marching of your eyeballs. This practice helps to make your eye muscles flexible. It makes your eyeballs flexible. So what you do is just sit comfortably. Keep the face fixed. Slowly move your eyeballs towards the right side and take your gaze on the right side. See that your face is facing straight and then slowly come back to the center and go on the left side. Feel the stretch for the eye muscles internally. Then come back to the center and on the other side. Then come back to the center and the left side. Come back to the center. Close your eyes. This is the first part of Drishti Sanchalan. Of course, you can do it for more number of time, maintaining each side for longer duration. Then you open your eyes, take the eyeballs up, and then down, then again up, and again down. Then close your eyes, feel the exercise for the eyes. This is the second part of Drishti Sanchalan. Again, this can be done for longer time, maintaining each position for longer duration. Then you can slowly open your eyes. Namaskar, I am Devidath. Welcome to Anand Yoga. Yoga technique for your eyes. Modern amenities like computers, televisions are useful for us in various reasons. But have you thought how much harmful they are for your eyes or how much pain they are giving your eyes? How much e-smog is getting generated which affects your eyes? So these practices will help you to relax the specs number if you have any, or just to keep your eyes healthy forever. Skandha Drishti. Skandha is your shoulders and Drishti is to gaze. This practice helps you to improve the flexibility of your eyeballs, of your eye muscles, and over a period of time helps you to reduce the number of your specs. In this, you can just sit comfortably on your chair or in a cross-legged position or in Padmasana. Keep the head still, look in front, and slowly move your eyeballs and your gaze to your right shoulder. Don't move your face, just keep gazing your right shoulder with normal breathing. Then slowly take the gaze back to the center and move your gaze to the left shoulder. Keep breathing. Then come back to the center. Close your eyes. And open your eyes. And you can have one more repetition or few more repetitions of this practice. Remember to breathe when you're doing this practice.